which stages now have pressurized. We've continued to build that pressure in all three stages here at the last minute to prepare for a liftoff. T-minus 1 minute 35 seconds on the Apollo mission, prepared to land first man on the moon. All indications coming in to the control center at this time indicate we are go. 1 minute 25 seconds in coming. Our status board indicates the third stage is completely pressurized. 80 second mark has now been passed. We're going full internal power at the 50 second mark in the countdown. Guidance system goes on internal at 17 seconds, leading up to the ignition sequence of 8.9 seconds. We're approaching the 60 second mark on the Apollo 11 mission. T-minus 60 seconds and counting. We pass T-minus 60. 55 seconds and counting. Neil Armstrong just recorded back. It's been a real smooth countdown. We passed the 50-second mark. Power transfer is complete. We're on internal power with the launch vehicle at this time. 40 seconds away from the Apollo 11 liftoff. All the second stage tanks now pressurized. 35 seconds and counting. We are still go with Apollo 11. 30 seconds and counting. Astronauts report it feels good. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12,
3, 11, 2, 10, 1, 9, 0.